Hey everybody, welcome back to my vlog. I didn't know if I was going to do one tonight, so I don't got too much to say again. But I figured I'd say something, so today was kind of another boring day. But I got some motivation back because I did some work on my math class, which I'm happy about. I spent a little bit of time doing that just to kind of make myself feel better about things. Since I wasn't working on any of those classes that I started a while ago. So this is a plus for sure. I learned some interesting stuff. Right now I'm just going back to basic algebra and relearning that just because my math skills are so poor. I figured they would help me out in other situations, you know, as far as schooling goes. Math was never a strong point for me. I just kind of blew it off just because numbers and me just, I don't know. But, so then I worked on that today. I learned a little bit about Galileo, which is interesting. There's a quote from him. It says, "Mathematics is really the language with which we can understand the philosophy of the universe." So that's some pretty heavy stuff right there. So I've been just learning the basics and kind of the history and origins of algebra right now. I haven't gotten too far into it. There's a lot to do on this course, and they break everything down for you. Talked about equations, and now I'm on to the intro to the coordinate plane is what I'm working on now. So it's pretty interesting stuff, stuff that I was never good at when I was in school. But I like it now that I can take this course online at home. It means I can work on it whenever I want, which is always good, which is why I'm also opting to do school at home once I do decide what class I want to take. I got other courses I want to finish too, like the web design course. That one I was going pretty good with. That's the one I've got like 5 notebooks filled with notes for. Another course I was working on was ethical hacking. That was really interesting stuff. I'd like to, excuse me. That's my phone. I'd like to do more on that. I got all my notebooks right there. Ready to go. I think what I'm going to try and do is break up my days and spend like a little bit of time on each course. I'm not going to spread myself too thin though, because what happens is I feel like I want to do all this stuff and finish all the stuff I started, and then I get overwhelmed and then my anxiety just kind of takes control. But so it's been tough to get myself to focus on things just because of that. But I'm trying to make the most of the time I have during the day, especially my days off. Try to be as productive as possible. I like learning things, so relearning algebra would be, you know, obviously ideal. that, and like I said before, you know, relearning algebra and whatever comes after that will definitely help me, especially if I'm going to do schooling for computers. You really got to know your stuff with the math there. that's going to be interesting once I get to that part. But, aside from that, that's pretty much it. Still, just hanging out otherwise. You know, I'm trying to really push myself to just take that leap and start working on stuff because like I said, I've been lacking a lot of motivation lately. Some reason on my day off, all I want to do is sleep. And I feel like I never get enough sleep, but I never really end up taking a nap or anything like that. I just kind of deal with it. So I might as well make the most of the time that I'm, you know, not feeling like I want to sleep or trying to take a nap or something like that, which is why I started working on this. So I've been learning quite a bit about, you know, just the basics, like I said. Just formulas and equations and breaking those down and, you know, figuring out percentages and that kind of stuff. So It's actually pretty interesting to me. I don't know why it wasn't interesting to me in school. I mean, I didn't really try too hard when I was there, but I skipped a lot, so that's my fault for doing so. I did have to go to summer school for math. That was the only class I had to go to summer school for, which I passed the class in summer school, but I failed the exam, so I didn't get like my Regents diploma or anything like that. I just got a regular diploma, because math was never my strong suit. I've always struggled with it, but now I feel like, you know, I have a quiet space in my own home where I can work on this at my own time and my own pace. So I feel like I can better handle the situation and better absorb the information. So I'm really glad, really, really glad that I found this course online. I think it'll help me a great deal. I'm just going to keep at it. Probably work on it some more tomorrow. I do have group tomorrow, though, in the morning. So I'll probably work on it after group. And I got to go to work tomorrow at 6 anyhow. So I'll have some time in between group and work to get something done. So maybe I'll learn some more about math and be able to share it. And actually have some kind of a topic for the vlog. I mean, this one's kind of, you know, based around the math course itself. So, very happy that I made myself work on it. Just like sometimes you just got to push yourself to do it. And that's what I did today. And after I worked on it for a little bit, I felt better about myself. I felt better about things. And it showed me that, you know, I do have the willpower. I can do this. It's not like I'm like forcing myself to do it. It's kind of like, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't know what the word is I'm looking for, but it's not like I'm, you know, forcing myself to do it. I would say it's more like coaxing myself into doing it. I'm just trying to not put too much on one plate. Because aside from this, there's, what is this? Stocks. I have a notebook with notes about stocks. I used to invest in stocks a little bit, believe it or not. My dad showed me how to do it, and he talked to me about it, and I used to have an account. I still have the account, but it's a big whole other story. The brokers change, and it's a different company now, and you used to be able to invest in partial shares, which is what I was doing, and I just invest in partial shares of bigger companies, especially commodities. My dad said that's always a good one to go with because people need utilities and whatnot. So commodities is usually a good one to go with. And I always went with ones that paid dividends. And the cool thing about the website I used was that you could set it up so all your dividends get reinvested into that stock. So you just let your money kind of make money for you. Unfortunately, like I said, that's not the way it is anymore. So I haven't really done anything with stocks in years. But I did, however, at one point, I wish I would have put more money into it, but when XM Satellite Radio was still XM and it was separate from Sirius, XM stock dropped below $1 a share, so I bought a bunch of it, and I made a decent amount of money off of it, but I really wish I would have bought more of it because it went up to like $4 and change from under $1, so, you know, that's pretty big. It's a pretty substantial gain, especially if you had a lot of stocks purchased. But I'm a little rusty on the stock trading anyways. I mean, that's one thing I would like to get back into, especially because I want to invest, you know, for the future. And the more knowledgeable I am about stocks and ETFs and, you know, mutual funds and or whatever, you know, the better off I'll be. So that is one other thing that I wanted to work on. What's this? Oh, cybersecurity. I was working on cybersecurity and ethical hacking, and I mean, I got a decent amount done with the cybersecurity. That was also an interesting course. So right now, as it stands, there's I'm not taking any classes for stocks or anything like that. I'm just taking math classes, and then the web design class, and then again the ethical hacking, and then the cybersecurity. So there's four courses that I started that I want to finish, and they're not going to get done just, you know, having them sit there. Excuse me. So that's my agenda for, you know, as of late, is trying to learn as much as I can to better prepare myself for schooling, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That was my day. Probably not gonna do too much the rest of the night. I might play some video games or something. I'm happy with the amount of work that I got done today. I'm gonna try and shoot for more tomorrow, just to keep busy too in between group and work. That, and it's just like I said, it made me feel better about myself. So. Yeah, I think that's it. So thanks to anyone who watched. Hopefully I have another, I think this was a decent vlog. It was better than my other ones. But hopefully this one goes over well, because I know they haven't been so great lately. It just, before I started the class again, there wasn't really much going on that was worth talking about. There is a situation that I want to talk about, but I'm very hesitant to. So I'm just going to leave it alone for now. But, yeah, that's it for me for now, I think. Yeah, it is. It's, this whole getting dark out early thing is throwing me off. Like, I feel like it's a lot later than it is when I look at the clock. So, but I'm still probably going to go to bed early. I did last night, and I probably will again tonight just because I'm tired. So anyways, enough for me. I keep rambling again. So that's it. This vlog's over. So I'll see you guys in the next one.